Hello everybody. So today I'm going to teach you how to do body pump. I actually adore doing body pump. So let me share my passion with you. How to do it? First of all, body pump is a very original method that is practiced all over the world. So wherever you are, you can do body pump. Body pump help you work all your muscle groups, and it's based on a lot of repetition. That's why when you do a body pump session that usually lasts about 60 minutes, you burn a lot of calories. You burn up to 600 calories during the session, depending how much weight you use. So let me show you what you will need. First of all, you will need a bar. This is a bar. And then you will use a lot of weights. So you can choose what kind of weight you want to use. So you will see there's a lot of different weights. I choose here small ones because I'm a woman. But you can, if you're a man, you can also practice body pump. It's for everybody. And you can use also a step, and you have to use a mat. So this is a step, and this is a mat. Okay? So what can you do? What kind of exercises? For example, this is what you do for biceps. For biceps, you need a bar, like I showed you, and you need weights. Depending if you're a woman or a man, you can put more and more weight. For squat, I suggest that you add more weight. Usually, it's the most you can carry. And squat help you work the lower body, so such your legs. Lunges I also use for the lower body, and I suggest that you put the same amount of weight as squat, and you put the bar, as you can see in the picture, on your shoulder. This one is for shoulders. For shoulders, you use less weight, but as you can see, you can also use a bar. For shoulders, it's also possible to use a weight by itself and not a bar. Let me show you another exercise where you can use the step. For chest, you have to lie on the step and then go with your bar up and down to work your chest. The last exercise that we do usually is abs. For abs, of course, we use the mat, and we use the mat for stretching. I really enjoy doing body pump, and I hope that you will try it too.